Accident can happen anytime. My laptop has fallen from my hand and started this problem. As my laptop is touchscreen, so I can't work at all. All the time it is like that.